we have to realize that intellectuals are a very dangerous people. Intellectuals have difficulties making money. Who is interested in getting advice, listening to speeches, reading books? Most people have completely different interests. They watch TV, get drunk, try to look for girls and all that sort of stuff, or are tired when they come home from work. There's a very limited demand for intellectual services. I mean, writers and philosophers and economists and whatever it is. So these people, they were taken over by the state, made all be turned into state dependents. And they realized that they have to promote these sorts of ideas in order to secure their own position. They formed alliances with the state.